Eu moro na cidade de Deus. Às vezes aqui eles matam. Sim, eles, o policial invade assim, nas bocas de fumo. Aí rola matança, mata um policial. Sonho sempre meu de criança era ser jogador de futebol. A gente fica mais é por aqui, perto de casa. Vai no lugar que a gente confia que não vai me tomar uma bala perdida e poder voltar mais para nossas famílias.
Eu não tenho muitos amigos. Eu sou bem antissocial. Quando eu crescer, o que eu me vejo é sendo uma bióloga marinha. Eu gosto muito de animais aquáticos e eu gosto muito do mar. Eu gosto de ficar dentro de casa. Tem muitas vezes que eu quero sair, porém não posso, porque está havendo confronto da polícia e traficantes.
So happy to be here. We are going to learn about Mars and become explorers during this week.
It was really one singular moment that turned me into a scientist. For me, it was watching a space shuttle launch. For all of my peers, they had similar stories. And it occurred to me that this was a really quick and relatively easy way to inspire a whole generation of scientists. So I gathered a few of my friends and we came up with a plan to inspire kids through the power of exploration. And we headed to the City of God in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, to implement it. We know that it's impossible to just swoop in here for a week and change everything about these kids' lives. But we think we have some good ideas of where to start to be able to spark that journey of discovery and hopefully change things for the better.
Quando me falaram que iria haver um grupo de cientistas que trabalham na NASA aqui no Brasil, eu não acreditei muito. Eu nunca tinha andado num barco, então isso vai me ajudar bastante, né, pro futuro e tal, porque biólogo não sai do barco.
So here we're going to explore the ocean.
I want the kids to take away from this that they themselves can do science. That science isn't something that's reserved for people with fancy degrees and bow ties. Anybody with interest in nature can go out there and study it and create new knowledge.
Também me senti como meu sonho tivesse realizado. Eu gosto muito de ciências e da NASA também.
What did you find?
Aí eu também estava me sentindo um general da NASA.
What the kids don't know yet is that they're about to take part in an amazing once-in-a-lifetime experiment. They're going to do their own exploring on Mars using an actual NASA spacecraft.
Today, you're going to figure out where you want to take images of Mars from those orbiting spacecraft.
This is one of the things in life where you dump in everything you have and you work so hard at a project and the rewards that you get are better than anything you could have imagined.
Eu achei muito legal quando eu vi mulheres trabalhando nessa ciência da NASA. Eu me incentivei bastante. Aí a gente teve que pesquisar dos locais da imagem de Marte pra gente mandar pra NASA. Eu gostei bastante, eu me senti, tipo, importante.
Eu pensei assim, vai ser chato, vai ser tal. Mas aí passou o primeiro dia, o segundo, ao terceiro, que a gente começou a trabalhar junto. Aí eu falei que eu pensei que já não era chato, que era uma coisa que a gente ia poder levar pro futuro e...
The kids, they will stay in my memory.
Isso, eu quero ser astrônoma.
É mesmo? I was born here, I grew up here, but the kids changed the way that I see the slums in Rio. These kids, they are so bright, they deserve so much more than what this country gives them. A good scientist can come from anywhere.
So the initial aim was to circumvent the traditional educational system, to take kids out of their comfort zone and into the world. And I really think that's worked. We've seen that everyone's asking questions. They want to know how they can learn more about the universe. But it's really frustrating to think that for some of these kids, the neighborhood they grow up in will dictate their future more than we ever can. There's so much strength, so much intelligence, so much potential going untapped.